yonder in New Orleans, in the land of the dreamy scenes, in the Garden of Eden, you know what I mean. Creole babies with flashing eyes, come rockin' and turn the skies. Won't you stop, won't you give your old lady a fair, a little smile, stop. You bet your life you'll linger there a little while. Here is heaven right here on earth, with this beautiful scenes, way down yonder in New Orleans, Smokey Montgomery. Scenes in the Garden of Eden, you know what I mean. Talking about the Creole babies with flashing eyes, come a rockin' and turn the skies. Won't you stop? Won't you give your lady fair a little smile? Stop. You bet your life you'll linger there a little while. And here we sit, I'm right here on earth, but this beautiful scenes way down yonder in New Orleans. Ralph Sanford,
bring sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world that we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you could give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world that we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you could give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love one more time. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. Just let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love.
Christopher on a boom boom.
Hey, there it goes, son.
and with the sticks, Ron Dawson.
She hail to thee, we will ever loyal be, as we loud thy praises tell, noble school we love so well.
Come
on, man.
St. Patrick's Day. This is St. Ralph Sanford and St. Ron Dawson and St. Bob Christopher. And I'm old Saint, half Saint Smokey. And we get the lights set on Ronnie here, and I don't know what he's going to do, but we're going to turn him loose right now.
Get right down to it.
Who did you say it was, brother? Who was it fell by the way? When whiskey and blood run together, well, I didn't hear nobody pray. Well, I didn't hear nobody pray, dear brother. I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway, but I didn't hear nobody pray. Who was it fell by the way? When whiskey and blood run together, well, I didn't hear nobody pray. Well, I didn't hear nobody pray, dear brother. I didn't hear nobody pray. I heard the crash on the highway. Carroll County's pointed out as kind of square. The biggest thing that happens is the county fair. I guess that's why it seems like such a big event, what we all call a Carroll County accident. The wreck was on the highway just inside the line. Walter Browning lost his life, and for a time he It seemed that Mary Ellen Jones would surely die, but she lived long enough for her to testify. Walter Browning was a happy married man. He wore a golden wedding ring on his hand, but it was gone, nobody knew just where it went. He lost it in the Carroll County accident. Mary Ellen testified that he flagged her down, said he was sick and could she drive him into town. And no one even doubted what she said was true, 'cause she was well respected in the county too. I went down to see the wreck like all the rest, the bloody seats, the broken glass, the tangled mess. But I found something no one else had even seen, behind the dashing Mary's crumpled up machine. A little matchbox circled by a rubber band, and inside the ring from Walter Browning's hand. It took a while to figure out just what it meant, the truth about the Carroll County accident. By dark of night, I dropped the ring into a well, and I took a sacred oath that I would never tell the truth about the Carroll County accident, 'cause the county ordered Daddy a marble monument. I lost him in the Carroll County accident. Well, I'm a honky-tonk man,
I'm a honky-tonk man,
and I can't seem to stop,
and I can't seem to stop.
I like the music of the world, to the music of I know what you're boxing, but my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone. Hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Well, I'm a living fast and a dangerously, but I got a whole lot of company. When the moon goes up and the sun goes down, that's when I gotta see the lights of town. 'Cause I'm a honky-tonk man,
I'm a honky-tonk man,
and I can't seem to stop,
and I can't seem to stop.
Oh, I like to give the girls a world to the music of I know what you're boxing. When my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone. Hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Takes a pretty gal and a jug of wine, that's what it takes to make a honky-tonk mine. With a jukebox, I'm moaning a honky-tonk sound, and that's why I want to lay my money down. Well, I'm a honky-tonk man,
I'm a honky-tonk man,
and I ain't gonna stop,
and I ain't gonna stop.
I like to give the girls a whirl to the music of a new jukebox, and when my money's all gone, I'm on the telephone, I holler, please release me, let me go.
Brother Wash Tub.
I don't have to sit here and take that.
Well, it's raining, Ron.
I have found a new love to.
Oh, yeah.
One that always will be true. To live together. Together, it's a sin.
Uh-huh.
It's your fun. Release me and let me love again. Sing it pretty, y'all. Now, please release me, let me go. You know I don't love you.
But it sure is fun.
Release me, my darling, let me go.
I'm just doing what you're doing here.
Together. Hug in. My tears as to are falling. My long, lonely nights have not come to an end. The key to my heart you now hold in your hand, and nothing else matters, baby. We're together again. Up in my arms, darling, don't let it in. Everybody say, together again, together again. Yeah. Oh, never gray skies are gone, and nothing else matters. We're together again. Star out of me, the biggest fool that ever hit the big time, and all I gotta do is act naturally. I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I may win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movies are gonna make me a dread big star, and I can play the part so well. Come and see me in the movies, and then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time, and all I gotta do is act naturally.
Wedding song. What's the matter? Somebody thinking about getting married?
This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is a moment of sweet aloha. I will love you longer than forever. Promise me that you will leave me never. Here and now, dear, All my love I vowed to, promise me that you will hear me never. I will love you longer than forever. Now that we are one, clouds won't hide the sun. Blue skies of Hawaii smile on this sunny day. I do love you with all
point the line at you. Well, you better be ready.
Here we go. Always ready.
Yeah, I think Ron's gonna do a little Glen Campbell thing here.
What, I don't know, whatever.
Hey, little one.
Hey, little one. So all alone. So far from home. Hey, little one, I'm just like you. I'm lonely too. The road of life, it's a long, long road, yeah. When you walk alone, then I found you, and I found a love I've never known. Hey. Don't go away. Tell me you'll stay. Hey, 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 little one, I'm just like you, and I'm so lonely too. In the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of a one-night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Where my thoughts escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love life's waiting silently for me. Every day's a steady stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. Every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was
homeward bound.
Home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where the love life's waiting silently for me. Sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend.
you know, these words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me.
Homeward bound.
I wish I was.
Homeward
bound. Oh, yes, I want to be home, but my thoughts are skipping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Homeward bound.
Telephone call for Marilyn Hines. Marilyn Hines. Phone is back there by the bar. It's your husband, and he says a baby's hungry, and you're the only one that's got what it wants. So you better get on back there. Well, here's tonight's program, already made out. What do you know about that? I know you're all anxious to do some singing out there, because I can tell by the way you've been talking while we were singing. So we're going to give you a big chance to get out of your system right now. If you turn over to page 6 there, down to the bottom of the page, we'll do one called Bye Bye Blackbird with your help, and it's going to be mostly you. We'll get you started, but then we're going to let you go on.
Back up all my care and woe, here I go, singing low. Sugar sweet, so is she.
Sing it!
Bye, bye, blackbird. No one here can love and understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all envy. Make my bed and light the light. Our love lit tonight. Blackbird, bye, bye.
One more time.
Back up all my care and woe. Here I go, sing along.
Sing on, kid.
Somebody wait for me, sugar sweet, and so is she. No one here can love and understand me. Oh, what hard luck stories they all envy. Jump in bed and turn out the light. I'll get home late tonight. Blackbird, bye bye.
That's pretty good. Let's go to the top of the page and do It's a Sin to Tell a Lie. Same page, page 6. Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you, go it breaks my heart in two. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell.
Took Lynn Blunt out to White Rock last night. In the dark she looked all right. I'm between the devil and the deep blue sea. I said, Blondie, marry me. I told her that I loved her, but oh, I lied. Now she thinks she's gonna be my blushing bride. If she leads me to the altar, well, I'm sunk. It cause I can't tell the preacher I got drunk.
Now, y'all had your chance. We're going to let you rest a while. We'll give you another chance after a while. And we're going to let Bob Crisper do something to you for you now. We're going to let him strap on his saxophone and play a solo. Anything you want to play, Bob, you just tell him about it. What you're going to play, a whole bit. This bass saxophone Bob's picking up is quite a piece of equipment there. Weighs about 45 pounds. And if you were going to smoke it, it'd take about 6 sacks of Bull Durham or something. And it makes a lot of smoke. So make a little wop.
Well, I'd like to play this song that I learned when I was just a boy out there on the other side of Beltline Road.
Yes.
You see, that's where I first learned to strap it on.
Oh. Uh-oh.
This song was written by that famous old German composer that invented the miniskirt named Seymour Heine.
Woo!
Now, he wrote this song, and it's called Show Me a Man Who Gets Up in the Morning and Says, I Love You, and I'll Show You a Man Who's Getting Up to Go Home.
Wow.
That's all, Bob. You can sit down. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing there?
Wait, but it's... Oh, I'm dancing.
It doesn't look much like a dance to me.
Kept me in.
Now you know where to go. Well, Ron, I guess we're around to you again. It's your choice. Oh, yeah. Guess I'm going out of my cotton picking head.
Well, I think I'm going out of my head, and I think I'm going out of my head over you, over you. I want you to want me. I need you so badly. Can't think of anything but you.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. As long as love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Going out of my head over you. Out of my head over you. Out of my head day and night. Night and day and night. Wrong or right, I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby.
Just too good to be over you, out of my head, over you, out of my head.
and I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head.
Real tricky songs where the applause is so great that we just can't help but do another chorus.
See, you're pretty tricky yourself tonight, Bob. I'm going to have to watch you. Well, Ralph, you want to do that another three new country songs you just learned? These are brand new country songs, and so you better listen to them pretty quick because you'll probably never hear them after tonight.
Well, I came home a little early from the office. Found my wife acting kind of strange. She was fidgetive and highly nervous, and her hair was sort of disarranged. So I opened up the door to my closet, 'cause I thought something looked mighty queer. There's a great big guy standing there, said, "Buddy, everybody's gotta be somewhere. Yeah, everybody's gotta be somewhere. Oh, buddy, I'm just passing through. Thought I'd stop, check on them termites. Hope them pests ain't bothering you. You can leave my necktie there on the couch. Step aside, let me disappear. Yeah, 'cause everybody's gotta be somewhere. I'd rather be anywhere but here. Everybody's gotta be somewhere. Oh, buddy, I was just passing by. I thought that this was a doctor's office, and I got something in my eye. I didn't know your wife was married. Excuse me for drinking your beer. Yeah, but everybody ought to be somewhere. I'd rather be anywhere but here. My friend, he fixed me up with a girl he said he knew, and he guaranteed we'd get along just fine. When I went to pick her up, I found out what he meant. 'Cause he knows it's strange and weird things are a hobby of mine. And I wouldn't take her to a dog fight or any other place I've been. I wouldn't take her to a dog fight, not even if she had a chance to win. Well, I ain't never been much of a lover, but it never really bothered me none. 'Cause with a whole world full of adorable women, I figured I could get me one. Lately I got a problem, don't know what to do. You see, my can-do can't keep up with my want-to. Well, my want-to wants me to do everything I used to do, but my can do can't keep up with my want to. Well, it's sad,
it's sad,
and it's true.
It's true.
Someday it's gonna happen to you when your can do can't keep up with you, won't turn them bit on bit on.
Thank you.
Well, I wish you'd quit singing that last song. It's getting too close to home here. Bob. Hey, Bobby, I'm speaking to you. Would you mind hooking on your bass saxophone? I'd like to, we haven't had a request for this, but if I don't play this once every 3 months, I forget it. I'm gonna put it on you now. I haven't played it for about 3 months, and I'm about to forget it, and I probably will tonight. This is a classic old thing, supposed to be, and it's called Humoresque, and we'll see if we can still pick it on the banjo, just for the fun of it.